Hi, today we're going to be looking at the glide 1 or 2 seconds or any value in seconds to the x and y values. Here, this is very similar to the move to the x and y axes or the go to the x and y axes, except here it allows us to animate the movement. So if I put 5 seconds here, it'll take 5 seconds to glide to this location. So let's do that. Pretty cool. Thank you for watching.